You?
Oh, thank you. It'll do me some good to get some of this sand out of my hair.
Well, if you need some more water for rinsing your hair, my bath club concession boys will take care of you. Just pull this chain like you was. Like you're pulling down a window shade. Take care of it, boys.
What do you want?
Huh?
What do you want?
Oh.
Iron Belly.
Oh, Captain Brackett?
Mm-hmm.
Nothing. Nothing really, just something about the Thanksgiving show.
Whatever you say.
What's the trouble, Uncle Hick?
Huh?
I said, what's the trouble?
Oh, nothing. There's not going to be any trouble anymore because, well, I've made my mind up about one thing. It's all off. Uh-huh. I'm gonna cut it off clean before it's too late.
What happened? What did he do?
He didn't do anything. Well, it's just that, well, I guess I don't know much about him really, and before I go any further with this thing, I just better not get started. Well, don't you think so too, Dinah?
Yes, I do.
Oh, you do? Well, then I guess I do too. Well, don't look so dramatic about it. Things like this happen every day. I'll show you. He'll be gone like that. Just you wait and see. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair and send him on his way. Get the picture? I'm gonna wave that man right out of my arms. I'm gonna wave that man right out of my arms. I'm gonna wave that man right out of my arms and send him on his way. Don't try to patch it up.
Tear it up, tear it up.
Wash him out, dry him out.
Push him out, fly him out.
Cancel him and let him go.
Yeah, sister. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair and send him on his way.
If a male don't understand you, if you fly
rock him.